Well, hello, Chapel Springs family. It's Scott here coming at you with yet another video. I hope that you're enjoying my little home studio here and taking note of the fact that I am changing shirts every time I do a new video so that you don't get things confused. I do have a special announcement for our church family. As many of you know, I serve on the Board of World Missions for the Assemblies of God, and that is a great honor that I have been serving in that capacity, and it means that I go to Springfield, Missouri twice a year for board meetings. I was there last week, and those meetings start with a great prayer meeting on a Tuesday evening and conclude with a dinner on Thursday evening. Well, I was there last week, came home on Friday, went through the weekend with the church, and Wednesday this morning, I was officially notified by the Assemblies of God World Missions Department that one of our leaders that was at those meetings last week has tested positive for the coronavirus. And so, of course, what that means is that I am now a person who potentially has been exposed to the virus. I was in meetings with this individual. I had interaction with this individual like dozens of other people. And so what that means moving forward is that Lila and I are self-quarantined. We're at the house here. It's been 6 days since I was there. And so we have another 8 or 9 days to go. And so I've been in touch with my primary care physician, and he's given me great guidance and assistance, and I'm blessed to be able to announce to you that I have no symptoms, that I feel good, but I do want to acknowledge the fact that since I got home Friday evening, I have had some personal interaction with Chapel Springs congregants, and if that includes you, I want to apologize for unknowingly potentially putting anybody that's a part of our church at risk. And I want to encourage you, in light of this information, to use your own good judgment and get advice from your healthcare professional as to what you might be able to do. During this time, I want you to know I'm going to keep doing what I have been doing. We're all of us pretty quarantined, right? And the church, our team, our pastoral team, we continue to do our work remotely, most of us, utilizing all of the various tools we have to do that. I plan to preach this weekend in our live-streamed services, and I hope to continue to connect with you through this mechanism that we have that I can talk to you from time to time. So thank you for keeping me in your prayers. Thank you so much. I'm praying for you. I know you're praying for me. We have confidence that we are going to get through this. This is a short-term, difficult season we're in, and let's allow the Lord to do His eternal work in us in the midst of this temporal circumstance, right? Let's believe, God, that we're going to come through this together stronger, more like Jesus, more connected as a community together than ever before. And Chapel Springs is going to become, through all this, if we respond appropriately and we stay in faith and stay before Him, that we're going to come out stronger than ever before to the glory of God. So God bless you, and I will keep you posted as things unfold. Thank you.